Yeah, X-Blood randomly crashed. X-Blood randomly crashed on me, so we're now going into a part two of the first episode here. I see the boat over there has the Capcom name on it. Now we hunt.
Round one, fight!
I'm gonna take a moment to listen to this stage's music.
Okay.
What the heck? Okay, I didn't want to play as E Honda, so that's why I'm on purposely letting Blanca get me. Or just Blanca. Got the names mixed up.
Round one, fight.
Okay, I might want to stop here for now. I'm gonna want to stop here for now because 5 o'clock should have been when 5 o'clock p.m. Eastern should have been when I. When I should have concluded. So I'm gonna leave it at that, you guys. As you could have seen earlier today, I did manage to finish the first Street Fighter game, which was initially hard, but then I realized how the combo system worked in the first Street Fighter game, and so I managed to finish that one. And since I managed to finish that one, I was able to hop straight into Street Fighter 2 the World Warrior, and I've already defeated the rest of the playable characters, and I'm now at the boss characters. But since time has already passed the 5 o'clock mark, I have to stop the stream from here and resume next time. And so, without further ado, agents, thank you all so much for watching. Whether it be live here on Twitch or afterwards on YouTube, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And also, please don't forget to click the bell to be notified for the latest uploads. This is Jonny Games 007, over and out. God bless, and again, see you next time for episode 2. See you next time for episode 2 of the live Let's Play Street Fighter 30th Anniversary Collection. Have yourselves a good one.